Been thinking about what's next? Or?
Yeah, it's my favorite.
Cool.
My favorite. I don't know. It might be y'all's favorite too. We'll see. What were you guys?
What you gonna play?
It's a song called Bliss. And the best way I can describe the song is every time I play it, if you can see the smile on my face. That's what I feel. I feel very blissful. I feel like I'm on cloud nine.
That's a great word. It's an absolute great word.
I love the word bliss. And what's really funny is I had started this song when I was in a relationship with Mr. Mysterious and could not finish it because he was a roller coaster, I tell ya. So I had like the first verse kind of, or like maybe like the first two lines. That was it. And then I was done. And then after I debuted Mr. Mysterious, I got a wave of inspiration and managed to finish the song. So it's really about nobody. It was just a more like
a feeling.
Yeah. Yeah, it was a wave of inspiration. I was like, I'm gonna finish the song. So it sounds like it's about somebody, but for me, it was just I was in a moment. And since I had my first debut as an actual recording artist, I was like, this is what I feel. So
it's like being up in the clouds.
Exactly. And every time I perform it, like I said, I stopped performing it for a little bit, but then like I got noticed again, you know, and so I just was like, I gotta keep this song because all it does is just brings joy to me. So I hope it does the same for y'all.
This is like a step above joy.
Bliss,
everybody. Carly Dobbs.
Electric bliss, romantic kiss.
you.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's like, if I was home, I'd play that again right now.
I appreciate that a lot.
It's a mood song that just really makes you so sensitive to everything around you.
Right.
It just, I'm relaxed, but I'm like ready.
Yeah.
It's a wonderful song.
Thank you.
Bliss, Carly Dobbs.
That one, like I said, I haven't recorded it yet. I released a single before that, but I begged my producer. I was like, please do Bliss. He was like, no, we should need to do an intro song and let that be the one that people find hidden on the album. I was like, what? So, but that's going to be the next one I record. I feel it, because
that has that elusive word, H-I-T.
Right. Thank you. Okay. You can find it on YouTube. And I have business cards if anybody wants them. Just FYI.
Carly Dobbs, everybody.
Thank you.